guys, it's Alexis, and today I'm going to be filming fall products that I like to use and fall products that I'm liking. So let's get into the video. So I'm going to be showing you guys some things I picked up yesterday from Bath & Body Works. And these are the soaps I love to use during the fall time, especially when it comes around Halloween. And I just picked these things up. So the first scent I got is the pomegranate cherry. And it's the Hoot Berry, and it has this cute little Halloween design on it. And it's purple, and it has owls and bats right here on it. And this is my favorite one. They brought it back again from last year, and I really like this scent. And it's the foamy kind. I really like the foamy kinds. And they're easier to use to not make a mess. So this is the first one I got yesterday. My next favorite one I like to use in fall is Vineyard Wild Berries. This one is also purple, and this one is the Deep Cleansing Hand Soap. This one is my very favorite one, like, type of soap to use, but it does get much more messier than the foam, I think. And yes, it's purple. No, my favorite color is not purple, if you guys are wondering, but this is the other soap I picked up, and it's also one of my favorites to use during the fall. Next one I got is a Sweet Clementine. And it is a simple, fresh, good, and it's also the Deep Cleansing Hand Soap, and it's orange, and I love this one. It smells like pumpkins to me, even though it says orange in it, like there's oranges in it. That's what I personally think it smells like, and I love it. So this is the product I use in the fall, and I love and I'm obsessed. And the last one I got is also a fun one, and it is Sapphire Plum. This one is my all-time favorite. I love it. It's just amazing, and oh my goodness. Smell it, guys. It smells so good, and I really love this one. I recommend this one to you guys. You should go pick it up at Bath & Body Works and get it, and we could be cleansing. So those were all the soaps. These are all the soaps I like to use during the fall time, and I'll pretty much have it every single year in fall. Unless there comes out with a new one, and I fall in love with that one. So those are all the soap products I have to use, and I pick them up at the Body Works. Now for hair products, I love using this John Fair Frizzies 3-Day Straight. I use this every time it's fall season and winter season, because when it becomes fall season, my hair just goes poof. Like, I don't know why or what makes it do that, but it just goes poof when it comes out, and it's completely frizzy. This is a lifesaver. It keeps my hair straight for 3 days. All you have to do is shower, and it'll come out straight the next day. It honestly just dries naturally straight. And it's amazing. You don't have to damage your hair or nothing. You could straighten it if it's still a little more wavy, but mine's pretty much dries all the way straight. And it's from John Frieda Frizzies. I love John Frieda Frizzies. If you watch my hair care products videos, I will link that below, and I'll show you my hair care products I use by John Frieda, which are lifesavers. And yeah, it's so easy to use, and I love using this in the fall. This is my go-to hair product for fall. Also by John Frieda Frizzies, I love using the Luxurious Volume, and it's the Root Booster Blow Dry Lotion. So you usually just spray this on before you blow dry it and or straighten it, and it makes your hair so shiny. It's a heat protectant also, but it's like a conditioner, and it makes your hair soft and shiny and beautiful model-like. So this is the other product I use in fall, and I also just picked both of these up. So these are my two favorite products for fall. And this one I have been using for so long, it's honestly great. It's by Vidal Sassoon, and it's the finishing spray, and you just spray it on your hair when you're done with your hair. Whether you're straightening it, blow drying it, leaving it natural, curling it, just spray it, and it just gives it that nice glowing finish. So I also use this in the fall, because when I put the frizzies in, I just like to spray this on to give it the nice glow, like especially if I don't straighten it or whatever. So yeah, this is my favorite. These are my favorite fall hair products right here. On to lotions and body wash. My favorite lotion of all time in the fall, this is the only lotion I use in the fall, only, is Twilight Woods, and it's from Bath & Body Works. It is the best one ever. If you have not tried Twilight Woods yet, please go get it. You're missing out. And if you do have it, give this video a thumbs up and just say how much you like it. I honestly love this one, and this one is my favorite one for fall. It just puts you in the mood of fall. It smells so good, like you're walking in the woods in a fall day. So this is my favorite lotion I use in the fall, and all I use in the fall. And the body wash I have been using this fall, starting this year, is the Heavenly Vanilla. It's body butter and it's by Soft Soap. And it smells so good. It works so good. It makes your skin so soft and looks so healthy. And I honestly recommend this one. This is my favorite fall product this fall for body washes. So this is what I have been using, and I recommend you guys go out and get it. And last but not least, I'm going to be showing you guys my hair products I've been using. Let me rephrase that. My shampoo and conditioner. My favorite shampoo and conditioner to use is Pantene. I love Pantene so much, especially in the fall. It helps tame your hair on top of with my John Frieda Frizzies. Pantene is a miracle worker. I use pretty much any Pantene, just the whole line is great. This is the Ice Shine that has a silicone-free shampoo, shampooing sans silicone. And it's so amazing, it smells so good, and I love it. It's a lifesaver, go out and buy it. And this is the conditioner I use with it. It's the anti-breakage conditioner. And it does really help your hair. Like, my hair falls out so much less in the fall with this. It just seals in. This is how I keep my hair tamed and looking human and not like a zombie in the zombie apocalypse. And lastly, I'm showing you guys my favorite face wash to use in the fall. Your face gets really, really dry in the fall, which causes you to break out and not have such nice skin. So this is the one I use. It's a Cetaphil Daily Facial Cleanser, and this is my favorite face wash of all times. Everyone's skin is different, but this one just happened to work for me, and it keeps my face clear and soft and smooth and not dry and breaking out through the whole fall time. Not only through the fall, all year round, but I definitely use this more in the fall because I don't want my face to be dry. So this is the face wash, and it's my favorite product. So these are all my favorite products of fall, and these are all the products I will be using through the whole fall season and have been using. And yeah, so why don't you guys give this video a thumbs up, and I want to thank you guys. We are at 71 subscribers, and that is so crazy. We are so close to 100, so thank you guys all so much for giving me 71 subscribers. Be sure to follow me on Instagram. It's at beautyandfashionbylexi. This is the same thing as my YouTube name. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!